How many of you are alumni of the Academy?
Introduce someone many of you know, who is another proud graduate from the class of 1949, and that is Mr. Hollis Shaw. He's the president of the Alumni Association.
It's right here. What a great day, beautiful day, sunshine. I'll scratch that off. It's a good looking audience. We'll keep that. Listen, it is a pleasure to be here. If you say Lincoln Academy, I'm coming. You know that Lincoln Academy was founded in 1888 by Emory Pruden, and that she was an educator and philanthropist from Orange, Connecticut. Lincoln Academy was the first high school for blacks in Gaston County. There were some other schools, but this was the first high school. And it was accredited by the Southern Association of Secondary Schools and Colleges back in 1924. That's interesting. Lincoln Academy was founded before there was a Department of Education in this state. Department of Education wasn't founded until 1898, paying the mayor of Atlanta. He was a top aide, the Martin of the King. That was Andrew Young. Lincoln Academy has a rich history, and it touched the lives of a lot of people. We had on the campus of Rosenwald School. Now, many of you are familiar with that. Rosenwald was the president of Sears, and he put a lot of money into building schools for blacks throughout the South. I think in Gaston County, he provided funds for building about 15 schools operation. And we had a cannery on campus. Some of you may remember that cannery, for a tease. And I went to college believing that teachers were available 24 hours a day like they were at Lincoln Academy. Because if they were not, they went home. But Lincoln Academy, you saw teachers on Saturday, you saw them in the evening, you saw them anytime you had problems. So it was really more than a school, it was a sanctuary.
But John Biggers became a very outstanding and famous world-known artist. Because you left Lincoln Academy with a little bit of class, a lot of knowledge, a lot of compassion, a lot of understanding about who you were and Black history.
I'm Hollis Shaw. I'm from Durham, North Carolina. I finished Lincoln Academy in 1949, and I am Lincoln Academy.
1945.
1960.
57.
One of my memories is being on the cheerleading squad.
1951.
1953.
Thank you, friends of Crowder's Mountain.
I'll second that.
It may or may not have seen, but down the hallway on the left-hand side, we have a display specific to Lincoln Academy. So I'd like you to take the time to look through that. Just one, so that you'll see. We definitely consider that part of the history of this park.
Staff said, you have responsibility when you leave here to sort of try to make the world look better than it was when you found it. And then they sort of said, you know, and if you don't, we know where you live.